based on programming, or how should I?
On the tape, all the KSI spies, he's a huge.
The costs are doing good, but on the test drive.
That's exactly what I'm doing right now, so we should be doing this together. Let's start cleaning up this mess, and then we can start with our backend, and I can update you what I've done so far. Happy Human Rights Day. I'm recording this video. It's the 21st of March. It's a holiday. And get a little bit of sunshine here. So I'm recording this video. It's 21st of March and I'm not working today. So what better way to spend my day than to build on our application that we agreed that we're going to do in 30 days. So today we're just going to be primarily building the back end. I recorded the first video. It was 18 March, which was like 3 days ago. So today we're just gonna be structuring everything and hopefully doing almost all the APIs that we're gonna need for our front end, and then from then we can start building the actual app. So yeah, it's another vlog, and that's what we're gonna be doing. So before we start working, let's make some milkshake. Yeah, so for, and to my surprise, it's still in the comment section. I still get asked a lot, how should I start programming, or how should I want to start programming. So I do have a bit of advice for you guys. So it's from one of the great presidents. So listen to this. This is the advice. Listen to this.
So the best way to get something done, if it holds near and dear to you, that you like to be able to, anyway.
Nah, I'm just joking with you guys, but if you really want to learn something, as I've said before, the best way to learn something is by doing it. So I fully encourage people who want to start with their programming. Let's use the free resources that are on the internet. You have YouTube, you have Google, there are a lot of good sites. You have W3 Schools. I'll leave them in the description. So you guys, you should just go to first, know what you need to learn, and then go to that site or go to YouTube, look for free tutorials, start building. That's exactly what I'm doing right now. So we should be doing this together. This video is just for us to start learning something together, something that I also don't know. So the best way to learn something is by doing it. Build your projects, start practicing daily. I'm not expert, but that's how I learned. So I think that's how you should also learn. Would you look at that? Okay guys, it's very advisable that you guys drink some nice stuff. So what I've done so far is just really set out the domains, the entities that we're gonna need, but they're not really fully done. So this is just what I have at the moment. I still need to plan it out properly and finish them up, and then we start implementing the services and the logic for this thing. Three APIs done. and then I need to start with the appointment and the saloon. So I've been hesitant on doing them because I know that they are the ones that requires more logic, and also I need to plan my stuff right. So yeah, need to write a few things down, but I would say we're halfway there because I have the idea. Since I have the clear requirements, it's a matter of me just implementing the logic and also testing my code, because I have not tested. So that's what we have at the moment. Guys, you should try this. You should try this sandwich. This thing's left.
Oh, this one.
I just realized that the gym is closing early today, so I have to leave my work and I have to go to the gym because I think they're closing at 5 and it's like 3 o'clock right now, so I have to go. So I'll finish up on the rest of the work later. What I was basically doing now was implementing the saloon service, so we're getting there, but I didn't really do much. So for all of you watching, please drop your progress so far. Thank you for watching, and likewise, subscribe and share. See you in the next one.